I got this one off Enzo yesterday from Simon at Wasp. I spotted it on Facebook, I think it was, on Friday. I thought, I'm having that. I've put Samuki. Yeah, that's it. Samuki? Yeah, I don't know. I think it's 0.4. It was cut 18-12. I'm shooting 7mm steel. And over there, I've got my pheasant's head target, which is the one set up like the spinner with the latex either side. Just thought I'd have a few shots, see how this thing feels. Oh, there you go. To me, at least, I know I'm late to the party with the Enzo. It's a longer, larger hull, different shape. I don't use it, as it happens. I don't think I use it. Do I use it? Yeah, I do. My little fingers in there. It's got larger tips, and I think it's thicker as well. But I like the feel of it. It's like a matte finish. It's not super shiny, and it's got the textured back. Like the Target Master Series had. A lovely thing. And I like stupid bright colours like this. I always think it looks good. With it being 85mm out there as well, I'm on that at the moment, used to shooting it. It's a really enjoyable frame there. And it's bargain price. Everything's a bargain price from Wasp. Anyway, it's a short one on there. That's it. Cheers, guys.